All right, we're back. Let's see. Check some stream settings. Okay. Sure. All right, let's go. Last time on The Walking Dead. I don't know. I didn't really do much. Looking for food. All right.
No food here either.
Ooh, what's that? A tent. Wow. Gotta pay attention to that.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we'd better not wait around to find out.
What's that supposed to mean? We peacing? Oh. Supposed to go. Ah, I see.
Gotta check everywhere.
Do it.
Well, here we go.
She have a different voice actress than she did in the first season.
Oh my God, thank you.
Then she gets killed.
Look, a can. Let's see what's inside.
She just said, better not wait to find out if anyone's been sleeping in there. Good time to bust open a can. Don't tell me I have to do this.
Please don't be bad.
Kidding me? Wow, this is some interactive gaming right here. I've never felt like I've been opening a can this much in my life. Dogs don't eat beans. Fuck you.
I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all.
Hey. Got this. Punch the shit out of that fucking dog. What a bitch, you know? Female though. I played fetch with that dog. I played fetch with that dog. Damn it, Telltale Games, you really know how to get to my feelings. Oh, what the f fuck? Fuck you, dog. Here's Johnny. Got him. Does that always happen? Oh god. I'm just get punished for my bad plays. Stupid dog, you make me look bad. This is Ripperoni time. Ripperoni and pizzaroni and pepperoni. Time to live, girl. Will survive, bro. Oh, yes. Fuck off. I chose wrong. My. Wow, my psychic powers really.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? The last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
I'm fine. Please. Oh, I should do an all silent run. That'd be so cool. What a fucking boss.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you. I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some. Oh shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, no, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Look at my eyes. Do these look like lying eyes?
All right. Let's see.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Oh, I do.
Clementine?
Yes?
Uh-oh.
You telling us the truth? Look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Yeah, boy. Right. Fuck you, boy.
Sorry, sir.
Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm great.
Tired.
Pass out.
You'll be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about it.
And rip run. What a convenient segue. Awesome time for a loading screen. Without a gun. Fuck you. Don't point that shit at me.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Hey!
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
She tried. Why do you care so much?
Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her? We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
Uh-oh. This guy means business. What?
Hey, go ahead, he's a doctor.
He's gonna fucking break my arm.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
No, please.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked?
Just let Carlos have a look first.
Yes, let's talk to you.
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not gonna hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Oh, thanks.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
You're a doctor. Come on.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I don't know.
Find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet.
I understand you're scared. But I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
Okay.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin, with it. Please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'll die.
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
You don't trust doctors.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
Rip. Am I escaping?
It's just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
I'm not gonna say anything.
Look, hold out the best you can, Clementine, and we'll see what's what in the morning.
I don't feel like saying shit. I don't have nothing to say, you motherfuckers. Well. Thanks. This is how you treat a little girl.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure. Yeah.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
All right, time to look around, boys. Looking for some advice. Okay.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Gross. Ooh. Let's look at that later. Motherfucker. Why do you even give me the option to look at this motherfucking stuff? Come on. Obviously, there's only one choice here. Come on, Telltale Games. Come on. Seriously. Yeah, the hammer for that. Is the string? Oops. How do I get something from my inventory? Fishing line, go. Pocket knife, go. Okay. Oh. There we go. Be the good clown you always had to be. Mission. Stealth mission, fuck me.
It's pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm.
Needle, peroxide, and some bandages. Stealth mission. Let's go. Obviously, there's a sneaky way to get in there. Hammer boys. How am I gonna get in the house? Is there like a underground, like a trap door or something?
Whatever. House meeting in 5 minutes. Better. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
What is that? Obviously, that was wrong, yeah. Wrong, I don't know. Oh, now I won't have a knife. Oh god, every choice I make matters! Ah!
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Is that all I can do? Open the door? This is a good idea. plug in my charging thing. Fuck. Hold on. What's going on? Okay, got it. Anyways. Alright, I got shit to do. Don't one of these rooms have girl in it? I suck at this. Is there a time limit?
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
Oh, what are you reading?
A book? What book? I like books.
Oh, yes.
The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers. Cool. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. Did you see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't.
Oh god, this is a smart idea.
Gross. I know, right? You have to bandage it, like my dad does. Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. Bandages. And I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages. But I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies.
Great.
I'll help you. Good.
Yes.
Thank you. I'm Clementine.
Damn right, have manners.
Where we can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And I'll be so.
Okay.
Yes, we are friends.
Friends.
It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what. Do you promise or not?
I promise.
As long as you don't fucking bitch slap me with your... Oh. Okay.
A pinky swears forever.
Just like the fucking dog. You're gonna fucking bite me?
I'll see if I can.
After I threw that frisbee so many times for you? Come on.
Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah.
What do I need now? A needle and bandages. Well,
it's clean
for now.
I'll still need some bandages, though.
Let me in sometime.
Sarah, stay still.
Have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. And the bandages must be in here. I'm gonna get caught at the exit, huh? You. Wait, I didn't want to take it. What the fuck? That's his watch. Whatever.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Yeah. Okay, I'm leaving. Gotta role play. Like, I really want to get the fuck out of here. Scared. Okay, cutscene. Cutscene. Can't control anything. Go. Oh, okay. Did it, boys. Oh god, do I have to do this? Hold on, guys, gotta relieve myself. Hold on. Okay. Anyways, where were we? Do I have to do this?
This is gonna suck.
Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part.
Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Oh my god, I have to thread the needle. Wow, I feel like I'm really threading a needle right now.
Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
Dun-dun. Got him. Got him. Got a long while to go, girl. Leg out. The agony. Is that it? This is for the better. Now let's look at it.
Good enough.
Not bad. Looks pretty sutured to me. Yes, I'll pick it up. Oh, I don't really get bit. Come on. You know, come in handy. Fuck off, bitch.
Holy shit.
What?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should be safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
You want me to answer that, bitch? What, bitch?
This might hurt a little.
How she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
What do you mean?
You manipulated my daughter.
I asked for her help.
She's not someone you can just ask for help. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Sure.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand.
Is she pure?
If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function.
Hey.
She's my little girl. She's all I have left. And I would ask that you stay away from her.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else. That your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted.
Okay.
Stay away from my daughter.
Sure, whatever.
Yeah, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Wouldn't have lived this long if you trusted everyone, right? Good job.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Well, you can say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps.
Definitely.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro. That was definitely not.
What do I say?
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
Do I?
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Exactly what you said. Yep.
You let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Fuck you. You're gonna betray me at the end. You're gonna stab me in the motherfucking back, right?
So, what happened to your parents?
Wait.
If you don't mind me.
What happened to my parents?
I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter.
Wait.
And they never came back.
She was gonna say that no matter what I picked.
I wanted to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
The same thing that happens to everyone, but he saved me first, lots of times.
Well, sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. A couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
What? Trust me? No. Fuck you. I don't eat my food. Fuck you.
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
I'm a little girl.
You know what the hell you're doing. We got enough problems, and we don't need any new shit. Get it?
I don't want to say anything.
That's what you came here for. Now go.
I don't want to ask whose baby is it. That's triggered, man. Don't want to trigger people. That's how you get killed. You know, and then someone pulls a trigger on you. Triggered. Oh my god. I should play a dick run through. Whose baby is it?
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
She's mean. I don't like her.
She did come on a little strong.
She's mean.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Huh.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much. And he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line, raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
What happened? I can't... Oh. Walker? People. What? Those people?
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Uh-oh.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there.
Exactly what his name sounds like.
Some of them might still be moving.
Do I help?
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
What, like a note? It was me.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
Shouldn't we go get the others?
Wish we could. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they just might be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You want to be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
Got him.
Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Great. Thanks. I'll do that. This guy's toast. What is that? My backpack.
What happened to you?
He dies. Cannot respond.
You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
He's not gonna say anything. Oh, he's gonna die. What? I have to choose? Fuck this. Fine. Fuck.
Ah! Pete!
I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it! Lurkers!
You got bit?
I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time? I've got ammo!
Listen to me, dammit! I see a way out!
I'll cover you!
Come on! Come on!
Wow, I chose one of them. Really? Run! Run!
We have to go.
He got bit. I don't know. Who do I fucking help? I don't know. God damn it, does that matter? Please tell me it doesn't matter. Because in the end, everyone... Oh boy, I get to play episode 2.
What are you gonna do?
Oh.
Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
Let me talk to these bitches.
I thought you were dead.
Oh my god. Someone I don't recognize because I don't remember season one. Wow, I am... Wow, I'm not... I am follow the meta. Wow, I'm a horrible person. I need to not follow the meta. Okay. Skip, 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 skip.
You hold your every breath. Life is for the living in the water.
Oh, oh my god, I can't skip this. What the fuck?
You feel that you should run. Where are you to hide? In the water.
They're gonna want to make me watch this. Oh, shit.
Against the time struggle.
I'll be back.
Skin
all this goes.
Skin wearing. Against the time struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light. We vow your life and blood. This is not our home in the water. Oh, yeah, our hope here's never found. Just try and keep your way in the water. Oh. Against the time struggle, skin wearing, skin wearing. Against the time struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light. And who we are today can never amends for what we've done. Tainted blood in his eyes. His eyes are full of love. Forgive them. Release them. Against the time struggle, skin wearing, skin wearing. Against the time struggle to keep our heads above the deep and our hearts above the light. Above the light.
All right, let's keep going. Let's do it. Previously on The Walking Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cole. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her, let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods.
Who's Champ? That question will be answered at the WW Super Level Fonsina, whatever.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it.
God damn it.
Come this way.
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you. Shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
Rip.
What are you looking at?
Staronine Palette. Come on out and say it.
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy. Hand me that there.
It's worth a shot, I guess.
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
Really? Don't do it, man.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back?
Nice try.
Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Knock him out.
Oh, Nick. That stupid kid.
No water left. Uh-oh.
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
A watch, wow. Useful.
The keys are still in it.
Well, worth a shot.
Wait. No, go back. Wait, go back. The saw's only on the floor. The saw?
What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one. Hand it here.
Will you show me how to do it?
Hell no.
Why not?
Ellen Breslin. San Bernardino boarding school, June 63. One pack and I was hooked. That broad. Couldn't kiss worth a damn.
Oh yeah, I can relate. Got a light. I do.
Tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
What? I didn't try the car. What the fuck? Let me do that. Oh, well, I guess the car doesn't work, so I didn't get that option. How's this supposed to know the cigarette cued the end of that whole scene? Oh, is he dead now? Was I supposed to grab that hacksaw?
Funny, I've been thinking, and I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that, but there it is.
I don't want to die.
I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
The lies.
Please spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out?
Yes, promise to help everyone. Yeah, great idea.
I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy. He's been playing a tough hand, but he is a good boy.
I can't make any promises. He might be...
Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you. Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving, all right?
You're a goddamn hero, Pete.
Let's get this over with.
On the juke, boys. Fuck yeah. Rip. Okay.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus!
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her. And don't tell her anything. She gets nervous.
Just go. Hurry.
You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Sure, whatever.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please?
You shouldn't scare people like that. Sorry, I just wanted to cheer you up.
Isn't this the best?
She really is.
What's wrong?
Ignorant.
Where's my dad? Clem, you're scaring me.
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
No.
Sorry, I just need to... You want to see what I found? Will you show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one? Nobody tells me anything.
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier. Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath before you pull the trigger. Not that big. What should I shoot?
Don't do that! Sorry.
Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
Nope.
That's not Luke.
Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away.
Who is he?
I don't remember.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello? Anybody home? Hello?
Lock the motherfucking door, bitch.
Hello there.
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
Neighbor?
That's right. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in? Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Yes, I do mind.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here. Sure could pack a lot of folks in there.
Just me and Dad.
Yeah? What's his name?
Ed.
Strong name. I like him already. Where is he?
He's out.
Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. Bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass. Plates for 2 people. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be doing the dishes.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north, looking for Shangri-La. Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place. Hell, I just got here, and I already don't want to leave.
Just passing through, going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here. And I can't stand that Yankee weather.
Who have you met going north?
Oh, hell, a lot of folks.
Anyone named Krista?
No, not that I can recall. She a friend of yours? Where does this go?
In the drawer there.
Oh, Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man. I miss him.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well. White's in trouble. Three moves away from checkmate. What was that?
What is this shit?
I thought you said nobody's here.
I didn't hear anything.
Whoa. No shooting. Come on.
Nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
Well, they locked me up in a shed.
People don't trust you. How can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Why shouldn't I trust them?
You have a real good day now.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back? We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah.
They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
He was coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for anyone.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Did he?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know. Kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy, or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
Now, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot?
thought we were friends.
Whoops. I tried.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Alvin, wait!
I fucked
up. We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
What does he want?
He'll bring us back.
Back to what?
I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
I feel like I messed up. I wanted to be friends with him.
He said it was just up here?
I just saved my own hide.
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all. You and Alvin can probably relate.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
But I said I was a little girl.
When I was your age, my dad was always giving me shit. And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
Don't try to get nice with me. I don't trust any of you bitches. Bitches get stitches.
There. That's where we were.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Okay. Okay. Great. Gross.
Oh my God. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone.
Lego.
He's gone. We gotta get moving. Come on, man. Tell me how it happened.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Did he say that? Yeah, pretty much. Good enough. Uh-oh, did I kill him?
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now. We may not be perfect, but we look out for each other.
I have to look for Krista.
She was headed north, right?
Yeah.
So are we. Look, you're gonna have a better chance of finding her with us than on your own.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
That's it. Well, that was easy.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
We've got to find some shelter.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this, Beck.
But we're almost out of food. We gotta save it.
We need to keep his strength up, baby.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but we've got...
I'm not choosing.
...out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
a little girl?
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family,
something
okay.
Just find.
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
I know what that's like.
Yeah. Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay. I think.
Bitch.
The big one.
Hey, kid. Look, it's not like I don't know you have guts, but are you crazy?
Maybe I am.
Just stick with the plan, okay? Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Bitch.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Pat me on the back, motherfucker. It's one behind us, too. Always attack the weaker side of the flank, obviously. Okay. We Gucci. We Gucci.
Thanks, Clem.
Fuck you, dude. Let's keep going. Yeah, it's a good idea. Fuck you, bitch. I saved your motherfucking life. I've seen more zombies than you'll see in 100 lifetimes. What the fuck did you just say about me, dude? I have 300 confirmed.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off. And don't tell him anything.
I'd shoot me.
Well, that's a hell of a thing to say. Well, if it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
Wanna help me out here?
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Yeah. What?
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
We're just people.
Fair enough. You folks headed north, like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. They all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know.
Wow. Helpful.
I gotta say,
bear back.
You two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Don't shoot!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
We thought you were in trouble. You were waving your arms.
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you?
I'm back.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Well, Asian guys, you know, whatever. I'm offended, but whatever.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
Because you're an asshole?
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
Yeah, whatever.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
tried to kill my mom.
Okay. Thanks. That's kind of an intense line of questioning there.
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He could have been anybody.
Right, we don't know. How do we know he wasn't with Carver anyway? If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
What? Really? Thank you. This means...
I was supposed to steal it. Shit, you know I should have looked in the wardrobe for shit.
It's dead. I guess he slept here.
Huh. I'll take that.
Feels pretty good.
Feels good, man.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left.
I see, this makes you take the knife, because otherwise there's no way to open it. It's a video game. Fuck this game. XXXXX.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
The woman
actually,
in her...
yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Damn. What'd you do?
What did I do?
Behind.
Damn. That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca... Well, she's a
that look.
I think we can keep this just between us. I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've got to put Beck and the baby first. You understand, right?
The whole group should decide.
I know you're right. It's just so hard right now. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
Are you?
The hell is that?
Oh, God.
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Good thing they're not called runners, huh? Be the running dead?
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Famous last words.
Nail down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Oh, did I?
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably. Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Whoa, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine.
He's gonna betray me.
Just slow
He's
down.
Gonna betray me.
Just for a second, okay?
Keep your voice down.
But you just yelled at me.
Shut up.
I should have looked down.
Made it.
You see anything?
Oh, God.
I can see the bridge.
Whoa.
Really dark. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. Wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
God damn it. Who's pointing guns? What the fuck?
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us? Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
just
me.
Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny.
Who's Kenny?
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I don't know. Hug him. He seems important. Oh my God. He's still alive. What happened to him?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
How do I know this guy? I don't remember much of season one.
Jenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm...
Us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool. We're cool.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. He was a hell of a guy. When my son... He took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid... Well... Krista and I were together for a while. But these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got... messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Am I supposed to respond to that?
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? Still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Okay.
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Wanna help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny?
He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week. But Kenny, he never slows down.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew.
Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl.
Almost done.
Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic. Huh. Striking resemblance.
Yeah, fuck you.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Well, I didn't help you at all, bitch. Look around the lodge before it's too late. I'm changing my hair. If someone talks about my hair again, fuck, I swear I'm gonna cut it all off.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998. Crazy.
Put in the disc. The fuck? Yeah, whatever, okay. What? The fuck? Okay, whatever.
King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Sure.
You whatever. Should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Find a tree topper. It's The Walking Dead, not the fucking Christmas renovations 2015. And I am not an interior designer. Feels good, man.
What a funny little guy.
Invisible wall.
Reminds me of school.
Nope. Run. Where's the run button? Oh, that actually makes you walk faster? Cool.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
Can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
Yeah, yeah.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. You wanna listen?
Fuck you.
That food smells good, huh? It's okay. We're gonna get you something soon.
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner.
Yeah, running from the undead.
It's not his.
Why are you telling me this?
I trust you. For some reason. And I can tell you've kept a few secrets. If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know, but I mean it.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
A ball? The fuck? It's gonna be the fucking angel.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home.
Great, now let's get out, because they're gonna kill
you
us.
And Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita. So I call him Maddie now.
What does Matthew look like?
Oh, he's a handsome man. Little shorter than Walter. He should be back soon.
Why?
Clem, I wanted to ask you. Does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before. And, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else.
What happens if I don't say anything?
But lately I get the feeling he's struggling. Forget I said anything.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, huh?
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Okay.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Ugh, come on, I have to make this fucking choice too? Come on, fuck you guys. I need to do some intel, man.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? What's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
They seem nice.
Yeah, well, gators seem nice, too, till they bite your damn arm off.
I don't know yet. I haven't been with them long.
Takes a while before you know a man for real.
That's true. I'm still learning about Kenny.
Not the snoring again.
It's like sawing logs. Redwoods.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Wow, that's a big
Absolutely.
Decision.
Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
I can't leave my friends.
What?
Of course you can't. They can stay too.
No.
Honey.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
What kind of place?
A good one, Einstein.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winter so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
You heard me.
Please, don't fight.
It's fighting over me. Come on. There's no need for this. I could kill all of you guys. Now, look, I'm a danger to all of you. I'm the danger. Please, I knock. I am the one who knocks.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck?
Duck? Who's Duck?
Penny.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
Why, are you gonna kill me?
I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher, and I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels. What do you say? Will you help me work on them?
We're gonna leave in the morning.
No, no, you gotta stay.
We have to keep moving.
Clementine, in this world, you don't have to do anything. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads.
Inspirational.
All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him.
Partner.
In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us...
He's gonna get shot right now.
Right?
War. War never changes.
It's never that easy.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
Is it?
I know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Obviously. Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, no, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you.
Oh, boy.
How old are you, sweetie?
I don't know.
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Okay.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Fucking, I'm using RNG.
Don't freak out.
Next time. For all four decisions.
Okay, I gotta tell you something.
RNG.
That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
I know he was. For sure.
Damn it.
I did not know.
Damn it, Nick. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked. But, you know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
Yeah, something like that.
Luke?
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you can't. Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I got
knocking
it.
Futs.
I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... I mean, fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
You don't know he'll do anything.
Well, are you kidding me? Nick, you shot his friend.
You should tell him.
Yeah.
Nick, I'm warning you. This is fucking suicide.
I'll live with it.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
It's gone. Walter?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
I can see
it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then, but now.
Honesty, why? Fuck you.
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Does anyone know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
What?
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
How does she know how to do it? Do I? The Walking Dead. Too late, bro.
We don't have much ammunition. We gotta get back to the lodge. They're behind us.
Whatever. Don't I have a gun? Get off the position.
sucking this shit.
Look at this place.
Believe this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows. Fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere. Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Rebecca!
No.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
They're still outside. They can help us. We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting, people are gonna die on both sides.
one can sneak out. Find Lou.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
Say goodbye, Carlos.
Don't look, Susie. Don't look.
Dad.
You don't have the guts.
Well, that's disappointing.
I'll fight Luke and Kenny. Stay here.
God damn it.
You never did listen.
Hurry.
Let's see if I can get your attention.
Go. What's this? What am I doing? I just said don't, you motherfucker.
No.
I told you. I motherfucking told you.
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
My choice.
Kenny, over there!
I'll...
Oh my God!
I can keep this up all night.
Sarita.
Well, this one's up to you, buddy.
We're coming out.
Let's go.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family.
This is my fault? Okay, whatever.
We're heading back to camp.
Dun dun dun. Nothing you do matters.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. That don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them. Knowing full well, those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had.
The storm is on the way.
Okay. If you say so. Let's see. Oh. God damn it, I went back onto the fucking meta again. I'm always doing the meta thing. God damn it. Oh, time for the cutscene I can't skip. Woo-hoo-hoo. My fucking favorite. Okay. No one commenting. Is anyone watching the stream? God. Okay. Well, it's been fun. Episode 2 was interesting. I'll stream more tomorrow, I guess. Yeah. Good work, guys.